Hello guys, I'm going skiing again this weekend to Vermont. I'm supposed to be at Emily's house in 5 minutes, so yeah. We did this last year, so much fun. So it's always a lot of laughs, very exciting. I'm still getting over being sick from last week. I hope we can like power through that.
Try
to
be careful.
I'll try my best.
Mm-hmm. I'll miss you.
I'll miss you.
And don't hurt yourself.
Your gas station haul. Got this unsweetened tea because we got Fireball.
Wait, how much Fireball did you guys get?
I got two. Where does it say the percent? 16.5.
Are they all maybe? I wonder if they were me.
It's just me reading.
Yeah, guys, me and Manny are gonna share an upper bone. It's wine, for God's sake!
Okay, so we're making espresso martinis, and we have no idea what the proportions are, but we're gonna make them ourselves.
He did.
Here's the thing: some people made recipes for.
Move back! You're so close.
These are. And so let's just get like a.
Some people.
I think we.
Sarah, give it. Miranda
arrived.
I'm thinking like take it out once she's settled.
Here.
Lock her in.
No, she is. Yes. Don't let
her.
Wait.
We're up. Well, I'm up.
We were joking about how we weren't gonna get through all of that wine and alcohol. We got through half of the wine last night.
I'm not afraid to
so,
I don't want to
so,
be
so,
mean.
So,
so. I'm not a mean person.
No, we're not being
but
mean.
I'm
we're
team.
Not being mean.
Okay. Taylor is the cause of this.
Taylor.
But this can't go public. Okay, first let's tell
the story
what's happening.
For the public. Our friend Taylor, the siren.
And she attracts lots of men. Yes. She was getting her boots fitted a few weeks ago at the mountain. Of course the guy fell in love with her.
And then he says he's gonna come to the house. And then...
It's jarring when you see up, 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 down. Claire, someone's here.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, that is really humbling. Okay, Keely and I were lame and went to bed early.
Yeah, we're making coffee.
We're making coffee and tea
and
cleaning up, holding down the fort, truly.
Nasty bitches left this place a mess.
Somebody stayed the night.
Bye.
Is
that
Kelly's
name? That guy there?
It's so ugly.
Ragged one,
so that she can show
the
scholar.
No, have a mimosa. You can have
Oh my god.
Yeah, yeah. Just gonna have one drive.
Okay, we're finally making moves. I've been ready since like 6:30.
Am I driving to the mountain or can I have another room? Yeah.
Oh my god, you guys. I feel like I hit the lotto. I'm riding around in my girl's eye.
Delicious.
Oh, that was so. Official farewell,
Robbie. Happy President's Day.